Hello friends, today in this video I'm gonna be walking through how to remove Wix banner. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So right now I'm in my free Wix website, and here we can see the Wix banner. To remove the Wix banner ad from your site and use your own Favicon, you need to upgrade to a premium plan. So this is my free template, and I'm going to my Wix dashboard and I'm clicking on my site, go to all site. So this is my free website which shows the banner, and here you can see I have a premium website. So I'm going to opening this website, and here we can see the banner is not showing up in this website because this site is upgraded to a premium plan. So to remove the Wix banner, all you have to need, just you have to buy a premium plan and your banner will be removed. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.